Today's episode of Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle, the LR androids are finally here, but wait, is there an issue because it requires so many fucking medals, so much goddamn Zenny, so much fucking training items? Is it gonna be enough? Will he have enough? Will Animated Muscle be able to awaken the LR androids? Find out on today's episode of Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle.
What's going on, guys? Back to some more Dragon Ball Z Dokkan Battle videos on the Japanese version. We're here today to awaken the disgusting, filthy LR androids. Now, I have on the screen here just to show you guys that I have all the medals. We have the medals for the Stage 1 Awakening, we have the medals for the Stage 2 Awakening, and we also have the medals for the Stage 3 Awakening. So, because this is a video just about the androids, we're gonna have the hashtag on the screen, fuck the androids, the entire time. It is up to you guys to put as many, yes, as many hashtag fuck the android comments down below. And the person that does the most hashtag fuck the android comments, I'm gonna give you a shout out in the next video. So even if you have a channel or not, I'm just gonna put your name on the screen saying, yo, this person left the most hashtag fuck the androids down below, guys. So yeah, check them out, or just, you know, appreciate their username. But nonetheless, we have all the medals, so that's cool. But the thing about my androids, they are only at an SA of 5. Yo, I've done so many multi summons on the friend summons, and I just can't seem to pull these fucking androids. But you know what? We're going to go at it one more time. I think I have enough to do 4 or 5 friend summons. So we're going to try to get them. Well, 4. We're going to try to get them before I weaken them. So maybe I can get one pair of androids. Fuck the androids down below. But maybe I can get one pair. And we can use that one pair to get them up to an SA6 before we weaken them. Right off the bat, base form. So it's not a good chance you're gonna get a buy, guys, but it is a chance. Can I get a buy, guys? It's not gonna fucking happen. So these are all training items here. Fucking training characters. We're gonna use all these items, these characters, for training. So yeah. Whatever. Always reverse doken them, so it's not a big deal at all. So let's go ahead with the awakening process. I have to train mine up just a little bit because they're at level 78, and I have to get them up a little bit, just 2 levels, just 2, and then we can begin the awakening, guys. This is gonna be a long process. Just 2 levels, there we go. So, this will be my first LR card. Next will probably be LR Piccolo. And then we're going to be getting LR Frieza. I've been working on my LR Frieza. My Frieza's at an SA10. He's very easy to get to an SA10. My Piccolo's at an SA6. So, definitely working on Piccolo. But here's the first stage of the LR androids, guys. Take all them friggin' godforsaken medals. Just get them out of my life. Just deck the medals, man. Fucking grind for all these medals just to awaken these fucking androids. Hashtag down below, fuck the androids. Why do I not like the androids? I just don't fucking like them, okay? I don't like androids. I don't. Is that a problem? Do I have to like the androids? Either way, they're a decent card in Dokkan. They're decent, so whatever. Okay, now the pain of leveling them up. The fucking pain. So I'm gonna do this off camera real quick, and then I'll come back with you guys. Alright, guys, guys, we are back. It took me a bit of a minute to awaken them all the way up, well, level them up to level 100. Took me a second, but we got the work done. So, take all my fucking medals that I worked so hard to get to awaken fucking androids. Anyways, Dokkan awakening them into a true TUR. So, that's cool. So, we went from awakening from an SR to an Azazel. To now a true TUR, and then the next stage is going to be LR. I might actually be able to do this in one video. I don't know if I'm gonna have to cut it up because the reason I might have to cut up because I may not have enough training items. That's why I was saying that it might take me like a day or two to make this because I might have to go farm some Z swords or something. But we might actually get through this entire video with being able to awaken them all the way. So we have one more stage to go. I'm gonna go ahead and do more fucking training. So just give me a minute, guys. Alright guys, so it looks like I actually had all the medals. Well, I had all the training items. Sorry about that. So we're actually gonna be doing this entire thing in one video. Wow. Thought I would have to take a day to farm up some more Z swords and some more turtle shells, but we got the work done in one video. So if you guys forgot about that hashtag down below, fuck the androids. The person with the most hashtags per comments will be getting a shout out in the next video. So please do me 20, do me 30, do me a fucking 100. Just hashtag down below because fuck these motherfuckers. Although they are an LR card. So anyways, I'm gonna shut up. We're going to go ahead and awaken these two androids that are decent, I guess, you know. So, let's go ahead with the awakening. A lot of fucking Zenny, a lot of training items, a lot of friggin' medals. But nonetheless, we got it done, guys. So, I've been wanting to do this for a while. Man, that looks cool. Man, that's cool. That looks fucking awesome. That looks fucking hot. That was fucking sick. So, my first LR card. Yo, this is actually exciting. Even though they're androids. This is pretty freaking exciting, yo. I'm not gonna lie. Not gonna dick around. Not gonna try to suck no one's ass. This is actually pretty cool. Whoa, alright, that is sexy. That is fucking hot. I see ya. That's cool, guys. So, wow. That is freaking amazing, yo. Even though they're androids. That is cool. That is my card. I got a fucking LR. I got an LR. That's cool. My first LR. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. So I'm gonna try to put him on a team and run through an event real quick. Let's get some levels up. I don't know how much levels I can do here. I really don't because I use so many training items. But we're gonna do the best we can right now. Let's see if we can get him to like level maybe 100. Maybe if we're fucking lucky. If we're lucky. And I'm only lucky with summons. So that's 29 levels. Whatever. SA 5 out of friggin' 20. That is just horrible. Let's give him turtle shells. Level 82. Awesome. Right off the back. And then we're going to be giving him a 2x multiplier. So level 108. Pretty good. If I do say so myself. So we got quite a ways in. That is cool. Wow. The attributes are disgusting. I'm just going to see the timer to see how much time we have. We have about 5 minutes. Just gonna go through an event real quick. I don't even know if I can fit him on a team because their cost is level 99. I don't even know if we can like put him on a team or anything, but we are going to see right now. We're gonna try to form a team real quick. Of course a mono agility because I don't have Super Saiyan Rose Goku Black. So I'm gonna have to do mono agility to really get them on a proper team right now. If it will load. Come on. I guess we'll do Buhan. Just see. Oh wow, this sucks. You know what, guys? I'm gonna do the team another video. This is gonna be another video to showcase them real quick. But nonetheless, we have the LR androids. Let me show you them again real quick. I don't want to make the video too long. But yeah, guys, that is a thing. So thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, comment down below. Disregard what I said about this taking days to do. I had enough training items, so we got it done. Within the video, so that was freaking nice. That was freaking amazing. My hair didn't change, my shirt didn't change. I want to see some hashtags, like I said. So let's blow up the comment section with the fuck the androids hashtag, guys. So thank you once again. See you next time. Bye-bye.